Well, the only way forward is through the wheel. Can't get through until I stop the wheel.
Hey, I'm next to ride! Get in line!
Losers. Remember, always search the mangled corpses, Ames. All right, big wheel. It's nap time. Not quite the plan. Oh, it's the worst that can happen. What the fuck? Is that a fucking clown? Oh, come on. Come on. Well, isn't that a barrel of fun? Okay, funny face. Anytime you want to go again, I'm ready. map. It's just forgotten it's supposed to fall down.
Yeah, you go on ahead.
I'll be right there. Here we go. It's here somewhere.
Okay, something like a laptop. Hopefully not melted. That looks like a laptop to me. And I'm on the menu. Found you. Come on, hand it over. Okay, caps lock is off. On the home sprint now, Ames. Or maybe not. Oh, this dick.
Back for more, huh? Psycho.
Yeah.
regenerating? Screw you, cheater! Giggles. Reuben, you copy?
Hey, do you have it?
Yeah, and don't worry, I'm fine.
Obviously, I need you and that tech back here ASAP. We got a world to save.
Sir, yes, sir. Okay. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Oh, shit. Ooh. All right. Time to go.
I hope it's waterproof. What do we have? Well, it's no treasure map. It seems like someone needs help.
shit. You friendly?
I am if I'm winning.
Then I'm friendly too.
Name's Ezekiel. People call me Zeke. Seeing as we're all stuck out here. Anything you want to trade?
Rough night, huh? Thought I was gonna have to send out a search party.
Davis. Last seen on a bus.
Lola, be reasonable.
Heads up, Doc.
Hey. What?
You.
Hey, let me see. Oh, at last.
Don't be rude, Reuben.
You should rest.
Oh, I'm wide awake.
Sit down. Reuben and I were just reminiscing.
You know each other?
Conrad and I did some research together.
Reuben, it was a little more than that. I was his oracle, his Pythia. So, how have you been? You look different.
You tried to kill me.
Is that what I did?
Conrad?
Or did I do something else?
Lola. And you promised you wouldn't interfere.
No, Reuben. We promised that we wouldn't interfere. Uh-huh. You've already galloped across that Rubicon.
There is too much
at
stake.
Hey, Doc, where the fuck...
Oh.
Wait. Who the fuck...
Hey, not now, Jimmy.
No, we fucking agreed. The whole group gets a say on newcomers.
Don't worry, Mr...
Montana. Jimmy Montana... Yeah, you probably see me on TV.
Fabulous. Mr. Montana. Well, I was just about to leave anyway. But I must just drop in on Tisha before I go.
You can't see her.
Oh, Reuben.
Yeah, well, no one gets to see her.
What?
She ain't here.
What do you mean?
Well, she went out looking for food with a little gang of hers. They're overdue.
I always told you, Reuben, the tighter the leash... the harder they pull.
Get out!
I'll see you down the line. Later, Jimmy.
Why'd you let her go?
Hey, she ain't my kid.
Oh,
if I was in
Jimmy,
charge...
Listen.
Yeah, fucking whatever!
Tisha, all right?
Reuben, there's something weird happening to me.
Please! We need... No, I need her back safe, all right? Now, look... It's gonna take time to analyze your blood to get answers, right? Now, Tisha doesn't have time, all right?
Okay, but then okay. I want answers.
Thanks.
Stranger things in the past few weeks.
Those kids better be getting food. Stop.
It don't matter if it's a boar or a zombie charging at your face. When it's life or death, you or them,
hey, Denise. You know where Tisha went?
Her crew were joking about hitting the bean cup for some decent coffee. You could try around there.
Bean cup. Okay, thanks.
Tell them to bring some back. I'm getting the shakes.